main guy that really influenced me was Thomas Svetzwaller. That was the man that that I really did idolize. Fats taught me how to play what little bit of organ that I do know, and I used to watch him and lay around him long enough to try to style a little piano after him, which was quite difficult.